Russell sat one night. Russell sparked up a marble light. Julie's eyes were all ablaze as Russell tried to shun her gaze. He knew the look, he knew the score. It seemed more manic than before. Russell cringed in fear and dread as Julie pulled him near and said,
"Let's do it, let's do it. I've had a really good idea. We'll revamp, make more camp a sci-fi show from yesteryear. I've had banter with Tranter. Your written word will be hailed in the Ming Mong mantra. Let's do it tonight."
But he said,
"I can't do it, I can't do it. You're asking far too much of me. I'm harassed, embarrassed. I've watched the show since I was three. Don't choose me, don't use me. My mother sent a note to say you must excuse me. I can't do it, I can't do it tonight."
So she said,
"Let's do it, let's do it. Make a brand new Doctor Who. We've got Chris in. All's missing is a sidekick and an old Welsh crew. It's not silly to ask Billy. We'll film in everybody from here to Caerphilly. Let's do it tonight."
Ooh, then he said,
"I can't do it, I can't do it. The pressure of the BBC. I must email some young male to alleviate the stress on me. I can't block out, please lock out, images of Johnny B getting his cock out. I can't do it, I can't do it tonight."
She replied,
"Let's do it, let's do it. Relocate my offer to produce. We'll get Track to take flak when he lets his raging temper loose. My decision to use your vision will make the show the best thing on the television. Let's do it tonight."
And he squawked,
"I can't do it, I can't do it. Chris is giving up his role. No Time Lord, oh good Lord, how are we gonna fill this hole? It's too complex, we're all wrecks. My brain is overflowing with a bloody Dalek. I can't do it, I can't do it tonight."
She excitedly said,
"Let's do it, let's do it. We'll get another Time Lord in. Don't sweat it, you can't let it make you sad and maudlin. It's not over, and moreover, we'll get that lovely fella in from Casanova. Let's do it tonight."
And he yelled,
"I can't do it, I can't do it. I really feel that I can't cope. More rewrites, no respite. I think I've given up all hope. It'll get canned, it'll be panned. Lou says there's no costumes in the whole of England. I can't do it, I can't do it tonight."
Then she proclaimed,
"Let's do it, let's do it. Martha Jones's Prima Raja men. We'll bring back Captain Jack to fight against the Cybermen. We'll cast a great master. He can punch the planet into global disaster. Let's do it, let's do it tonight."
And he screamed,
"I can't do it, I can't do it. You've cast Australia's pop princess. It's madness. My sadness will make this episode a mess. My panic is manic. The opera when I kill her off on the Titanic. I can't do it, I can't do it tonight."
And she expelled,
"Let's do it, let's do it. The Doctor needs a brand new mate. Don't linger, go Ginger. I'm gonna bring back Catherine Tate. I wanna, you're gonna reunite the Doctor with the fabulous Donna. Let's do it, let's do it tonight."
He punctuated,
"I can't do it, I can't do it. I've got obsessed with E4 skins. Writer's block, please don't mock. It takes my mind off other things. It's so lame, I must blame dirty thoughts I'm having about midshipman frame. I can't do it, I can't do it tonight."
Excitedly she said,
"Let's do it, let's do it. To film abroad will get my vote. I promise Ed Thomas can bring ancient Rome to upper boat. It's D-Day in Pompeii. The forums will be buzzing on Outpost Gallifrey. Let's do it, let's do it tonight."
Then he roared,
"I can't do it, I can't do it. The studio in Rome's ablaze. On fire, it's dire. How the hell are you not phased? It's mental, be gentle. They say the cause of fire was a Barclay mental. I can't do it, I can't do it tonight.
So she roared,
let's do it, let's do it. We've got kids back behind settees. Our mission, ambition was a show for all the family. We should try as our goodbye, hassle-free excursion to sunny Dubai. Let's do it tonight.
Then he shouted,
oh, let's do it, let's do it. I feel like I have been set free. I won't sweat it. Now Moffat is taking up the reins from me. I can't wait. It's just great. I've got a cracking way for Dave to regenerate. Let's do it. Let's do it tonight.
Guess what?
They did it. They did it.
They opened up the TARDIS door.
They're terrific. Prolific. Made it better than it was before.
And thank you from your crew. We crown you both the king and queen of Doctor Who. You did it.